Item number, SCP-4481. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-4481 is currently stored in a containment hangar at Site 29, where it is undergoing study and restoration. Artifacts recovered from SCP-4481 are stored in Site 29's containment facilities as appropriate. The remains of SCP-4481-A are currently in cold storage at Site 29. These remains are to be inspected once yearly until such a time that the Foundation deems them not worthy of further study. Description: SCP-4481 refers to a piece of extra-universal wreckage which was discovered off of the coast of Florida in February of 1986. SCP-4481 consists of a craft superficially resembling a NASA space shuttle, including the cockpit, one surviving engine, and the dorsal side of the fuselage. A large part of the ventral side is missing, apparently sheared away in a circular pattern at the molecular level. SCP-4481 differs from a NASA shuttle in that it has solid black coloration, and the image of the American flag on the right tail fin bears only 41 stars. SCP-4481 contains several items of note, including packets of dehydrated banana slices that appear to have been made using the largely extinct Gros-Michel cultivar. A rhesus macaque fused to the inside of its cage, speculated to have been a test animal. Several puppets resembling characters from the American children's program Sesame Street. Most are too waterlogged and damaged to identify, but some characters, such as Kermit the Frog, are recognizable. What appears to be part of a passport for a citizen of the Soviet Union, dated 1985. Name illegible. SCP-4481-A was the sole surviving crew member aboard SCP-4481. SCP-4481-A is a costume resembling the character of Big Bird from Sesame Street, albeit with several discrepancies. The feathers on the costume are white and blue as opposed to solid yellow. The eyes of the costume are heterochromatic and contain small cameras of unknown use. Prior to 1987, the cameras continuously broadcast a signal that was picked up in Boston, Massachusetts. The head of the costume contains advanced motors and hydraulics that are out of place for 1986. The costume is styled to be wearing a suit similar in appearance to a contemporary NASA EVA suit. Emblems present on the suit claim to be part of the Muppets in Space initiative aboard the shuttle Excelsior. A nameplate on the suit reads, B. Bird. SCP-4481-A was found in the flooded cockpit of SCP-4481, attempting to drown itself. When SCP-4481-A was alive, it was capable of muffled vocalization, most of which were pleas for death. Interviews conducted during this time provided no gainful information. SCP-4481-A successfully drowned itself before it could be recovered. An autopsy conducted on SCP-4481-A produced the following findings. No solid muscular or skeletal structures were present. Several pieces of soft tissue, believed to be organs, were found in a soup of fluid, mostly blood and sweat, at the lowest point of the thoracic cavity. What is believed to have once been the skull of the individual inside SCP-4481-A was found to have integrated itself into the heart. Cranial and cardiac matter intersected in this manner would have caused severe pain to the subject while they were alive. 1.475 caliber bullet, origin unclear. Powder burn found on exterior of costume indicates a recent injury at time of recovery, but no firearm has been discovered near SCP-4481's location of recovery in the intervening years. A Ziploc bag containing a crayon drawing on 5x8 writing paper, depicting SCP-4481-A alongside several figures that resemble characters on Sesame Street. SCP-4481-A is dressed in an astronaut's uniform. The drawing is signed, Johnny, age 5. Six other suits belonging to the crew of SCP-4481 were found in the cockpit alongside SCP-4481-A. These all contained a soup of tissue and organs similar to what was found inside SCP-4481-A. In addition, there is evidence of human tissue being integrated into the structure of these suits. Whether or not the crew survived this process in a manner similar to SCP-4481-A is unclear.